Right.
Let's start already.
Come on, make me laugh!
Counting on ya!
I'm a bit picky when it comes to performances.
Woohoo!
Okay, so shall we get started? Why is the grass green? Why is the sky blue? And why is water wet? Sorry to keep you waiting. You're the only one? 'Tis an actor's job to perform, even with just one audience member. Show's on at B3. Come along now.
Thank you.
have an egg.
Thank you.
Duke Usagimaru's battle talk show is just about to begin. Let's do it! It's showtime! So, how's my technique? Now, this is what I call graceful. Am I right or what? Special techniques are cool only when you use them at the precise time. Don't overuse them!
He calls it a show, but maybe he needs some help?
Duke White! Intrusion, the talk show was a success. So lighten up, okay? All right, see ya!
Thank you. has a base and shield and wants a paper cloak. Bait has a plastic sword and wants a mat opener. Catherine has a mat opener and wants a base and shield. Dick has a paper cloak and wants a love archery.
Exactly!
Which means... give Anne's base and shield to Catherine and... give Catherine's mat opener to Bait. Take Bait's plastic sword. Oh no! No one wants the plastic sword!
So what now?
Don't you have any extras?
What a waste of time!
This is all I get? You gotta be kidding!
If everyone ain't satisfied, you can't consider yourself pro! There should be a love archery somewhere in this dungeon. Could you go find it for me?
Okay.
Golden egg!
Thank you.
This must be it. I'll take it to B1.
Oh, that's it, the love augury. But wait, who should I give this to in order to make everyone happy? I wonder. Could you hand this out so that everyone will be satisfied? Could you hand this out so that everyone will be satisfied?
This is it? If there's no love archery, I'm out of here. I'll take the paper cloak.